Hey, so I got a lot of requests for some Q&A time with VFC recently. So I figure I'll answer some of the more popular questions that I get. First one is people ask me quite a bit, a little bit about myself. Where am I from? From New York City originally. I grew up on Staten Island. And when I was in high school, just about to start high school, my parents moved me out to Oregon. And I'm sure there's something about the witness protection program that they're not telling me in there. But really, they wanted to go to California. They liked Oregon, so that's where I ended up going to high school. It's beautiful out there. But at the time, coming from New York City, going to the country like that, in the middle of nowhere, I said, I gotta get out of here. So when I was 18, I left and started that career that took me around the world. Why did I start VFC's travels? The easy answer is so that I don't sit around drinking wine all the time. Years ago, when I was a kid, grandmother had always done a lot of traveling herself. She was like from Malta. Her family worked in Egypt at the time. She immigrated to the United States when she was a teenager. And she always told me to keep a diary, especially when I started traveling the world, keep a diary of the places you go and the people you meet. I didn't really do that. I took a lot of pictures, but I didn't really keep that diary ever. So when the kids started this YouTube thing and it started becoming more popular, the kids started it years ago. They did a couple videos and I said, you know what, if they can do it, I could do that shit too. I can do this for Graham too, even though she was no longer with us at the time. Rest in peace, Graham. Here's another one I get quite a bit. Who came up with the phrase, ah yeah?
Ah yeah.
Ah yeah. Ah yeah. And you know, I don't know how that came about. Years ago when I was living in Spain, I used to say there's no life like the good life.
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 No life like the good life.
Sipping tinto con limon on the beach. You got, sangria, all the tapas, the jamon, the manchego queso. And so I just started saying, there's no life like the good life. And then somewhere along the line, I just decided that ah yeah was a nice way to top that one off. And it just stuck. Favorite place I've traveled. You guys can see from the channel that I spent a whole lot of time in Greece. The island of Crete is one of my favorite places in the world. A lot of time in Spain, Portugal. Beautiful places, beautiful beaches, beautiful people, beautiful coastlines. But I think I like to say that my favorite beach in the world is Tarifa Beach in Spain, right there where the Atlantic meets the Mediterranean. It's windy, the water is crisp, clear. Just an amazing feeling looking over to the mountains in Africa while you're in the water. It's nice, I love it. And then you got that tinto con limon, the sangria. There's something special about Tarifa, that's for sure. But there's a couple places in Crete too that you gotta throw up there is possibly my favorites. Prevaly Beach. There's a couple videos on my channel for Prevaly Beach. An amazing place. You hike over the cliffs to get down there. You got the palm forest and the fresh water running right into the Mediterranean Sea. Just a beautiful place. Check out that video if you haven't yet. And more recently, I gotta say, Colombia is just a beautiful country. I've met people from Colombia in the past and heard a lot about it. But the first time I went was this January. I was one of the only countries open in the world during COVID. So I said, I gotta get down there. People of Colombia are so welcoming, warm. The country's beautiful. And there's so much more to see. So that was my first trip down to Colombia. And there'll be many more, I'm sure. Beautiful country. Question I got on my Instagram is, why do I wear girls' hats? That hat that I was wearing in Colombia is authentic to Valle du Par area. It's not a girl's hat. It's a f***ing sombrero. Very authentic and traditional and wonderful hat from Colombia. So how hot is it right now? That's a really good question. It's about 110, going on 120 degrees right now. And it's only freaking May, so this is gonna be an inferno of a year here in Bahrain. Yeah, it gets freaking hot. Where am I going to retire is a question I got. I think we might save that one for the next Q&A. For now, just gonna have myself a sip of wine and enjoy my time. Ah yeah, because there's no life like the good life.